The Cremation of Sam McGee by Robert Service. There are strange things done in the midnight sun by the men who moil for gold. The Arctic trails have their secret tales that would make your blood run cold. The Northern Lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was that night on the marge of Lake Lebarge. I cremated Sam McGee. Now Sam McGee was from Tennessee, where the cotton blooms and blows. Why he left his home in the South to roam round the pole, God only knows. He was always cold, but the land of gold seemed to hold him like a spell. Though he'd often say in his homely way that he'd sooner live in hell. On a Christmas day, we were mushing our way over the Dawson Trail. Talk of your cold through the park is folded, stabbed like the driven mill. If our eyes would close, then the lashes froze till sometimes we could not see. Well, it wasn't much fun, but the only one to whimper was Sam McGee. And that very night, as we lay packed tight in our robes beneath the snow, and the dogs were fed and the stars overhead were dancing heel and toe, well, he turns to me and Cap says he, I'll cash in this trip, I guess. And if I do, I'm asking you not to refuse my last request. Well, he seemed so low that I couldn't say no. Then he says with a sort of moan, it's the cursed cold and it's got right hold till I'm chilled clean through to the bone. Yeah, it ain't been dead, it's my awful dread of the icy grave that pains. So I want you to swear that final affair you'll cremate my last remains. Well, a pal's last need is a thing to heed, so I swore I would not fail. And we started on at the streak of dawn, but God, he looked ghastly pale. He crouched on the sleigh and he raved all day of his home in Tennessee. And before nightfall, a corpse was all that was left of Sam McGee. There wasn't a breath in that land of death, and I hurried horror driven. If a corpse had hid, then I couldn't get rid of me. And it seemed to say you may tax your brawn and brains, but you promised true, now it's up to you to cremate those last remains. Now a promise made is a debt unpaid, and the trail has its own stern code. In the days to come, though my lips were dumb, in my heart how I curse that load. In the long, long night by the lone firelight, while the huskies are around in a ring, howled out their woes to the only snows. Oh God, how I loathe the thing. And every day that quiet clay seemed too heavy and heavier grow. And on I went, though the dogs were spent and the grub was getting low. Well, the trail was bad. stuffed in Sam McGee. Then I made a hike, for I didn't like to hear him sizzle so. And the heavens scowled, and the huskies howled, and the wind began to blow. It was icy cold, but the hearts went rolled down my cheeks, and I don't know why. And the greasy smoke in an inky cloak went streaking down the sky. I do not know how long in the snow I wrestled with grisly fear, but the stars came out and they danced about here again. I ventured near. Inside, I guess he's cooked, and it's time I looked, and the door I opened wide. Well, there sat Sam, looking cool and calm in the heart of the furnace of Rome. Well, he wore a smile, you could see him smile, and he said, "Please close that door." Well, it's fine in here, but I greatly fear.
Strange things done, the midnight sun, by the men who mourn for gold. Well, the Arctic trails, the secret tales that would make your blood run cold. Well, the northern lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was that night on the margin. Lake Lebarge, I cremated.